shades of white. You know, I have to use the right amount of white to implement on that object to make that object pop, to give that three-dimensional illusion. It's an illusion. It's a fascinating illusion. And I got into art because I wanted to have a deeper understanding of some of the underlying mechanisms that govern this phenomenon. You know, we know it's not a three-dimensional depiction, but it's